In this clip, we're going to discuss veterinarian services for tarantulas. Unfortunately, there are no veterinarian services for tarantulas, and that's bad because tarantulas are very soft-bodied, very fragile animals, and can be hurt easily by dropping or improper handling. Sometimes, if a tarantula loses its leg, it may heal on its own. If you see a lot of bleeding, a lot of tarantula techs say to use super glue to stop that bleeding. Now that might sound unconventional, but because there are no veterinarian services, this is one thing that we can do to try to save that tarantula. The good thing is, when tarantulas molt, they often regenerate appendages that they have lost. So, if that tarantula has lost a leg, it might be able to regrow it or regenerate it through molting. That is, if the tarantula didn't sustain too serious of an injury. If your tarantula is hurt and you feel that it's serious, contact your local pet store expert and see if they have any suggestions.